Hi, I'm Hal Thompson. I'm an expert. I got some...
Hello, Empire Market Grocery Delivery.
Hello.
I assume there's an elderly person living here who needs this.
I ordered the groceries.
You don't look elderly or infirm.
I needed some items.
This service is normally reserved for people who are too old to get out of the chair.
I'm pretty much disabled. I have a number of different conditions inside my body.
I don't appreciate this one bit.
Thanks, you can set them down there.
You're welcome. Don't call us again.
Can you answer some questions?
Questions? Really?
I have some questions for you.
Shoot. Shoot.
Stephanie DeJews Bo Kulan wants to know, how do I make the voices in the fridge stop talking to me?
Well, I think you've got some food that's gone really bad. So you need to get in there and throw it out. And then you need to clean your fridge with some bleach. Why would you let your fridge become that way?
In the first place. That's good advice.
Don't.
Twilight Sonata wants to know, how do I get the ghost to give me back in my virginity?
I can't answer that question because of my religious beliefs.
Chad Ocho Cuatro Herlachi wants to know, how can I believe it's not butter?
You can't do it, man. You just can't do it. It's so buttery. It's so buttery and good. It's gotta be butter. There's no way that's not butter. Come on, man.
It's butter. It's butter.
It's gotta be butter.
Yeah, it's butter.
Next question.
Magic Ring Girl wants to know, how do I create the most awesomest Halloween costume so that I may be the awesomest?
This is a tough question. There are so many options. You could be a pirate. You could be a dancer. You could be a dog. The real answer, though, is to dress up like a sexy nurse.
Yeah, sexy nurse is pretty good.
Okay, gotta go. Bye.
It was okay to have Chad Vader here. Bye.